Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another reaction video. Today we have Rammstein, Schwarz. Yeah, oh, I don't know what that means, as always. Nonetheless, I love this band. You know, at first I didn't believe I'd like them, you know. I think I just enjoy the music, you know. Like, let's listen what it's about. I mean, I wasn't as open to foreign music as I am now. So I was like, let's give it a try, you know. By foreign, I mean the language, you know, so the language barrier. So I was like, you know, let's just listen to it, you know. But when I listened to it, that first song I listened to, I believe it was Du hast, absolutely mind-blowing. I loved it. And then the next song, and the next song, and then there was a song like Donaukener, which just showed me another side of them, you know, a side that I haven't seen before, and a side of music that just feels amazing. So this band as a whole, I love. Like, right now, it was the best choice of my life to listen to them and to, you know, to understand, basically. So this band has really taught me a lot of things through their music. Sounds strange, right? But it's actually true. They have taught me a lot. And, you know, it's been a long time, and I'm making it seem like I'm gonna stop reacting to them, when I'm not. That's not the case. But somehow it just feels like I've listened to so much of their songs, you know? And I really don't want to stop listening to their music. It's like every other band that I react to, I don't want to stop listening to their music, because it feels like I'm growing up with them, you know? So, anyway, enough rambling from me. Today we have Schwarz. If you guys do enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe. And yeah, let's check it out. Oh. Oops. Just a quick reminder. Thank you so much, Educated Marine, as always, for the English lyrics. Yeah, the link will be down in the description below of the original, where you can find it on their channel.
Der Nacht zur Ruh, deck ich mich mit Schwermut zu. Die helle Welt will mir nicht glücken, muss mich mit Finsternis verzücken. Es ist die totenschwangere Nacht, die uns verzückt zu Sündern macht. Gebote, die wir übergehen, kann im Dunkeln niemand sehen. Ich will nicht schlafen gehen, denn immer wenn ich einsam bin, zieht es mich zum Dunkel hin. Der Sonnentod ist für mich Vergnügen. Die kalte Nacht ist mir Vergnügen, trink das Schwarz in tiefen Zügen.
Hm. Oh, I like this one. I like this one. The sun's death is my basically happiness. There is comfort in the darkness. There is solace in the darkness. You know, there's beauty in the darkness. I feel as if the darkness is referring to loneliness. There's beauty in loneliness. People often say that loneliness is terrible, which it is. Let's not get it wrong. When you're lonely, you tend to feel alone from the world, you know, disconnected. But sometimes loneliness can be solace, you know, it can be beautiful. I like this message that they're sending out here, but I need to listen to more.
Verkrochen, steigt uns ein Fieber in die Knochen und kein Gebet und keine Kerzen heucheln Licht in unsere Herzen. Das Tageslicht ist kein Verlust, die Nacht hält vielen ihre Brust. Trinker, Huren und Verschwörer,
sind den Schatten zugehörig. Die Nacht ist wunderschön. Sonnentod ist für mich Vergnügen. Immer wenn es dunkel wird, die Seele sich in Lust verirrt, die kalte Nacht ist für mich Vergnügen. Trinkt das Schwarz in tiefen Zügen.
My next song that I'm going to react to, let's not start it right now. I noticed I went into the playlist. Okay, this is the album Zayt, isn't it? Yeah, thank God, you know, there's a lot more I can react to here now that I'm looking at it. Like I was saying, amazing song. I like it. There's beauty in the darkness, there's beauty in loneliness, you know. So you're never, sometimes when you're alone with yourself, you can find comfort in the darkness, you know, when it's nighttime and you're all by yourself thinking, doing something you love, you know, it's this beauty in it. There's beauty in everything. We just gotta look hard enough, you know. Well, not exactly everything, but majority of things. Anyway, if you guys did enjoy the video, please do leave a like, subscribe, and yeah, I will see you guys on the next one.